sometimes when I'm worried and sad, I like to go up to my room and pray to God, or I like to hug my daddy doll. I can express myself by sewing, art, poetry. Sometimes when I'm sad, I would draw a pretty picture, or I would try and do some work to clear off my mind of sadness. Mostly what I'm trying to say is my talents actually help me when I'm sad.